first find a passage that leads to the center.
Whoa. Stop with the bullshit. Oh, I hate when he uses that spell. Let's use Thund Dagger on his stupid ass. Really? Shock Ray.
Buzz off.
Let's go. Man, when he uses that stupid grenade ability, it's so much bullshit, man. Can I pull this? I can't. That activated something. Oh. Is there anything you can get over here, Nanaki? Go on, see if there's anything you can get. Can you maybe grab that chest over there? No, I guess not.
There's no control panel. We don't have the means to go this way.
Wait a sec. Weren't the girls right by the door to the third ward?
There are four switches. One for each ward.
Okay, so I should probably pull the switch to the third one, right?
What the?
Ah, only one can open at a time, I suppose.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
Okay, I will. Hold on. We got some more materia. What is this one? Time materia. Well, I'm already leveling up some time materia, so that's good for me. Do I have to actually go all the way back over here? Yep, I do. Alright, let's go all the way over here. Yo, Tifa. There's some shit going down.
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
Yeah, we're switching parties. Here we go. This switching parties thing is kind of interesting.
Any one of Hojo's twisted creations can be in that ward. Be careful.
We will. See you in a bit.
Okay. Here we go.
What is this place for?
There's
a sadness.
This does not look good. Cages? Open cages? Nope. Not good at all. Ooh. That Genova theme right in the middle of this. Oh, hello. There's a lot of them.
Nothing's gonna stop.
Yep. Bitch, down you go. So ominous, man. Some weird shit. What? Fuck. Come on. It won't let me equip the assess materia.
Do it.
Man, I guess I just need to constantly move assess back and forth. That's kind of annoying for someone like me who wants to assess everything. I guess let's put it over here. Probably missed my chance to assess that monster. No more? Doesn't look like it. That was the only one in the entire game. Just like that motor thing that I fought earlier. That's gonna suck.
Look. Let's get across with those.
Is it another one over there? Is that another one? Maybe. This is gonna make me fall. Well, there are more of those things. Yep. If you're gonna fall, just fall already. Come on. There you go.
Did we wake him up? Yeah, looks like it.
I'll take care of him.
Here he comes! What the? Break
it! This might be it.
Finally, species created by Shinra's R&D division via synthesis parts from all other life forms. Wow. Okay.
Give me your best shot. Can you take over for me? Let's go. Bingo.
Aerith. Blizzara on one of them.
Feeling chilly?
Dead sucker. Back up there, get that chest over on the other side that I saw. Mega potion. What you always do with those. Excuse me, Aerith. Thank you. Sure, I didn't miss anything in this back room. Make sure there was no extra items that I didn't pick up. Oh, wait, hold on. Here we go. I think this just opens the door to make a quick escape. Oh, look at that! Force bracelet. Damn, I'm good. Am I good or am I good? Bracelet. Extraordinary bracelet with a cruciform materia panel. Enhances materia resonance. Oof. What about Aerith? Lowers everything. It's just that it has two connected materias. Like four slots, each of them connected. Wow. That's cool, but not really great for the time being. I'm okay with what I got.
Is this really the exit? I hate that man, I really do.
Me too. Man, there's a lot to explore. Okay, what's over this way?
I don't want any trouble.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm not going out like this.
Whoa. Alright. Whoa! There's three of them? Holy shit! Okay. I don't think fire is gonna do anything, but.
Let's make it hot!
Yeah.
Stay back! Yeah!
Bad Tifa, I think you did all right. What? Oh, I need to head over this way anyway. Okay, I can actually. Pull this, and then I can head over there and switch back over to them.
You think now the others can get across too?
I think so, but what's over this way? What's down here? If I were to head over there and down, where would that lead me? That's the big question. Probably have to go that way anyway, so let's just. I just don't want to miss anything, you know? So, let's talk to them. Hello?
Hey, Cloud?
Tifa?
We used the control panel here a little while ago.
Nice.
So you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that.
Yep, let's switch back over to Cloud, Barret, and Nanaki.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
Yep, that opened the pathway, all right. So,
we need to open the door first.
Yep, that's what I was just thinking. More items? Man, there's a lot of vending machines in this place. Lots of vending machines. Okay. Doop. Alright. Ward number 2. Bam.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Okay. Before I do anything, I need to remember, I need to switch those so I have assess, so I can assess anything that I don't know of yet. Alright, here we go.
It stinks. More of Hojo's experiments.
Damn, he looks fucking cool. I see you back there. What is this?
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Concentrate.
Oh, fuck off.
Watch and learn. You're up.
I got this.
Don't you move.
Take it from here.
About damn time.
All right, maximum fury, bitch.
Right through it.
Oh, almost dead, sucker. Now you are dead.
I hope you're enjoying your experience.
Oh, fuck you, Hojo.
Why don't you come down here?
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof.
Of course it is.
No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
Hey, we ain't done yet.
Music is so good in this game. Remember, there was a chest hidden back here. An astral cuff. A cuff that prioritizes one's magical defense over material use. Okay. Same thing with that one that, like, prioritizes physical defense. Oh, nice.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Go all out.
Oh, I'm playing.
Come on.
So I can assess this guy now.
Let's make it.
Modified version of this. Whoa. A self-piloting anti-personnel weapon. This consummate killing machine is armed with a drill on its head, claws on its arms, and rotating blades on its torso. Okay, well, it is time to start killing the shit out of it.
Buzz off.
Guess what? I got another one of those for you.
Overdo it.
Guess it's my turn. Big man, give him hell.
Deal with that.
All right, watch it learn. Want some more?
Oh, you have thunder too, Barret.
This is gonna sting.
You did, sucker.
Not bad.
Hell yeah.
How'd you like watching your precious toys get torn to shreds?
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken, no matter how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
Okay. Further in we go. Oh boy.
Look, now's our chance to kill the bastard. for you to pay the piper.
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Oh, that was sick. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, shit!
Be a good boy and keep the other pets company.
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
Oh, we'll get up there and help him. The hell are these sledge worm things? What the fuck?
Don't overdo it.
About damn time! That's all!
An autonomous interpersonal weapon, able to warp space-time and seemingly disappear to thin air. It warps close to its target and strikes with its hammer. What the fuck?
Wait.
Holy crap!
Never again.
Is that all you got? Love you, Jack. Gonna make your eyeballs.
One down. Cast stop on him. Wow.
Time to fry.
My turn. Sorry.
Shit. Okay. It's time for Kira.
Not looking good. I see you.
Two down. One to go.
Pushing it.
I'm up for anything. I'll hang back.
All right. Buzz off. Let's do this.
Dead, sucker.
That's
like that.
Nice.
Yeah, let's go help Red. Or Nanaki. I keep calling Red because they call him Red, so.
Get out of here! What was that thing?
Where's Hojo? Sorry, he got away.
Soldier
Forget
Nanaki.
About it for now.
Damn, it was one of those weird, like, they brought, like, almost every single enemy, even the weird-looking ones, into this game. I love that they did that. Like, I mean, even Hell House. We know how that went. Chain Bangle. That's... Where is it? Oh, it's right there in front of me. Chainmail developed to enhance the connection between materia. That's actually better than what I have currently unplowed. Yeah, boy! And it's got an extra slot, too. Very nice. Barret. Thinking about switching something. I'm gonna switch this over to you. Aerith, right now? Wait. Who has the AP up? Cloud does. Shit, what do I equip here? Oh, maybe I can put my HP up back on. Sure, why not? Hold on. I have Leviathan on Cloud. What about Barret? Who do I have on Barret? Chocobo on Moogle. Let's just stick with what we got, I guess. Damn, this music.
Remind me, this ain't a hospital, is it?
Test subjects don't receive treatment. They're enhanced. We're dissected.
Whoa, what the?
Now what? Hey! Let us out!
Holy shit, what the? Oh.
I remember you.
It is actually this thing. I can't believe we actually have to fight the brain pod.
Watch and learn.
That's crazy.
Let's make it!
Species created by Shinra's R&D division. By installing your copy of a human brain into a tank, its primary method of attack is to expel the waste matter that builds up in that tank. Wow.
It's easy.
Want some more?
What the fuck? What the? Oh my god. Forgot how weird that thing. Oh my god, there's a ton of them. What the fuck? I can't do anything.
Back in.
Suck on me. That's all that I hear!
You can handle
it all the times.
Holy crap. Oh, they stopped both of us. Holy crap.
That thunder I hear?
I'm waiting.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Whoa.
See ya.
Holy shit.
That was pretty damn good, huh?
Let's keep it up.
That was nuts. Actually having to fight the fucking brain pods? What the fuck is this game? Dude. Oh. Well.
Fine. One step at a time it is.
I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth ward.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Indeed. Oh, there's a lever. Alright, Nanaki, go ahead. Go for it.
Please.
Oh.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal.
I will as soon as we get over there, Barrett. Oh,
hey,
crap.
You okay down there?
Oh, shit.
Damn it. Red.
Shit. He can't hold them all forever.
Well, I thought for a second it was going to let me play as him. Oh, that would have sucked. Okay, Nanaki has fallen to, or sorry, Red 13 has fallen to a low level. You can see his HP gauge on the screen. Defeat nearby enemies to save him before he is overcome.
Right. On it. Tifa, you there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Go, go, go.
I really wish you wouldn't.
Crap. Crap.
Feel hefty.
Son of a bitch. Where do I go? There's the ladder. Shit, I couldn't see the damn thing.
Come on,
oh, are you kidding me? Oh, bull. Fucking shit.
So it's my turn?
This is fucking frustrating as all hell.
This might be it.
I get that.
Tifa, why?
That was something.
Alright.
Back to good now.
I had to do that. Okay, only fire. Got it.
This is gonna hurt. You're burning up. Go on. That's it. How's this?
One dead. Sorry, Red, I'm trying to get over there as quick as I can. Just having trouble.
ready for the wing. Now, let's get this over with.
Holy crap.
Let's finish this. You okay?
I am now.
Nice one.
Great.
Have Cloud and Barrett found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Oh, gosh. That was tough, man. That was actually kind of hard. So down we go. I knew I'd have to come down here eventually anyway. Whew. I was actually legit worried about that, about Nanaki there. I was like, no! Hey, look at this.
And it's not moving.
I mean, yeah, I could have told you that.
Professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
You don't want to make me mad.
Really? Holy crap, Tifa, you kick ass.
That's it.
Yeah. Worked up a good sweat.
Damn. Alright. Wait, which ward was it? 4?
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
Okay. Can I make it to them? Oh no, it closed the other bridge. Okay. Alright, back we go, I guess. Man, all the way back we go, apparently. What's up this way? We came from this way, right? Yeah, we finished that one. Ugh.
Yeah, we found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Okay.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Yep, this time we don't have Nanaki on our side to help us. That's okay. It's me and you, Barrett.
Right.
was never in doubt.
Here we go.
We, made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got you back, though. Makes two of us.
Aw. Barret. Nice try, Barret. Another boss battle room? Look at this. This is for sure a boss battle. No? On the way back, for sure. Oh, shit.
You hear that?
Run!
Oh, it's what? Damn, they're really going all out with all the creatures from the Shinra building, man. Holy crap. Yep. I knew that's what it was. Oh my god. Man, they brought all these monsters. Dude, this is so cool.
It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn.
Sword of Peace. Yep. Alright. Shit! A bionic species created by Shinra's R&D division. The different controllers or behavior regulates mechanisms have not been corrected. They circle in the stride searching for quarry and then swoop down to attack. No weaknesses. That fucking hurt! You're not. Barret's down in one hit.
You okay?
Time to get serious.
Bring it.
Whoa, ho, 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 ho. Waiting for that. There it goes. This is gonna require Kiraga. There we go.
Keep it together.
Maybe Thundar will do something.
This is gonna sting.
Oh shit.
Suck on this! Coming at you hard and fast!
Damn!
Bring it home!
Oh, holy shit.
It's out of control.
Damn it.
What the fuck? Where's it going?
What the? You think it's coming this way?
Whoa. Oh shit, now we gotta... That's fucking sick. Whoa. Okay, okay. Kiraga. Whoa.
goes!
Lazaga.
I'll put down ice.
Shit. Ooh, that was close.
It's your turn.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. Aerith, Aether, on Tifa.
Just go away!
Tifa. Da-da-da-da. Fire, wow, that was a lot of damage. Aerith. Hero, Tifa, please.
I'll take care of you.
That's it! Go on!
Whoa.
Stop it!
Everything is spinning.
I should probably go up first.
Okay.
Why don't you lead the way?
Hell yes. Let's use Firaga on it. Let's kill it off right now. Whoa, Nanaki! Holy shit! Damn, Nanaki's like, I'm going for a ride! Woohoo! Dude, that was an awesome battle right there. That was sick.
That's enough.
That was sick. Oh my god, that was sick.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't.
Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Dude.
Yes! We got it to work! Could this be a trap? Don't worry. The elevators are safe. Alright. If you say so.
My god, that battle was sick! That was a unique way to do a battle, like have the entire party.
Are we there already?
Fight it, like just in separate groups. That's
something
so cool.
Something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
It's Cloud and Barret beating on that door.
I think it might be locked from this side. Should we open it up then?
Yeah.
Cloud.
Hey, you guys.
Hey. Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Okay, Cloud, Tifa, and Aerith. Which means I should probably do this just to be safe. There we go. Alright. Dude, this fucking game is sick. They have been including just about every enemy
that you can possibly imagine. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back again.
Yeah.
Hey!
Alright. Let's go. Look at that.
What the hell's going on?
It's gone.
Who would?
I know.
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
Oh boy.
What's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back. We're ready. Right?
Huh?
The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
Oh, shit. Was there anything I needed to do? I mean, it'll lead me to the central terminal, but was there anything I missed in the previous areas? Of anything? I mean, it's not like I can go back to, you know, Sector 5 or Sector 6 or anything like that. So I think I'm ready.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
I honestly can't think of anything else there would be to do. This song, dude.